Hey everyone, I'm back with another exciting craft project, these super easy to make pretty placeholders or picture holders. Use them for parties, baby showers, or to simply decorate your desk with your favorite photos. The materials you'll need for the pyramid base of the picture holder are white cardstock, paper, scissors, ruler, pencil, and school glue. For the little embellishment to decorate your pyramid, you'll need colored paper, hot glue, and a toothpick. And to make the wire that holds the photo, you'll need a large paper clip, pliers, and tape. Gather all of your materials and let's get started! The first thing we're going to do is make the pyramid base. The base of the pyramid will be 2x2 inch square, so draw this square in the middle of the white cardstock paper. Now, to make the triangle sides of the pyramid, place a mark at 1 inch for each side of the square. From that 1 inch mark, make another mark that is 2 inches long. And then, make a triangle by connecting the points like shown. For two of the triangles, draw flaps that will help us glue the pyramid together. After you have cut out the pyramid, use your ruler to make creases at the lines. This step will help us assemble the pyramid more easily in the end. Just be sure that the pencil or the pen lines are on the inside of the pyramid, not showing on the outside. To decorate the pyramid, we'll make this pretty arrangement with the art of paper quilling. I have another video where I do a more detailed explanation or a demonstration of all the different shapes you can make using paper quilling, so click on the link to watch it. To make a rose, you'll need a paper strip that is 1/4 of an inch wide. For the leaves and the loops, you need 1/8 of an inch paper strips, and also don't forget your slotted quilling tool. Click on the link to see how you can make one. Let's make the roses first. To make the center of the rose, begin rolling the paper strip on the slotted quilling tool. Make 3 complete turns. Now fold the paper away from you at a right angle. Roll the strip again, keeping its bottom edge right against the tool, but allowing its upper edge to flare. Make another right angle and roll again. Repeat until you run out of paper, and finally glue the loose end in place. Make another rose by repeating the same steps. the leaves. Start rolling the paper strip tightly and leave it unglued. Then, after you've finished rolling it, remove the tight circle from the quilling tool and lay it down and allow the tension to release so that it creates a loose circle, and glue the loose end in place. Now that you have the loose circle, pinch the opposite sides of the circle into points. Your leaf is complete and you need to make just two more. And lastly, let's make the loops. To begin looping, use one end of a strip to form a loop. Pinch the bottom of the shape each time you make a loop. Each loop can be slightly larger or smaller than the previous one. As you loop, the paper is folded into an accordion. And now, glue the bottom ends of the loops together to complete the shape. When you arrange and glue the shapes together, you end up with this beautiful decoration. The last piece we need to complete the picture holder is the wire that actually holds the picture. Take out your pliers and a large paper clip. Use the pliers to unfold the paper clip and then roll one end of the wire into a double circle. And then create a zigzag pattern with the rest of the wire, just to add some decoration to make it fun. Attach the paper clip to the pyramid using tape. Now tape the wire to one of the triangles like shown and cut off the excess tape. Bend the wire slightly so that when you close the pyramid, it can stay straight up, not lean forward. Okay, to complete the pyramid, glue the sides together. Finally, glue the little rose arrangement decoration. These placeholders or picture holders are absolutely beautiful. I made another one with a different embellishment to show you that you can create countless pretty embellishments with paper quilling. What do you think? Do you like these picture holders? Let me know in the comments below. And as always, if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe, like, and share. And thank you so much for watching.